All well, Master Corvo? I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me. I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall whiskey factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful. Going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Kings have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
Hey, you're just the man I's looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Thank you. Morris was dragged off by the Overseers for some black magic nonsense? You're such a chauffer.
Filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
Even on half rations for a week, I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it. The sick. Sick. How are we gonna protect you?
Protect me?
You grab her. I'll get the elixir.
You're gonna rot in a cell till you...
Hey, you. Get lost. This here's a private party.
Help! Sir, please help me. Thank you. Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait. Take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there. Probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Attention Dunwall citizens, due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
Whiskey and cigars tonight?
No, never doubt it.
Stupid goddamn. Dumbass someone. Oh no.
There's something weird going on.
To arms!
Dunwall citizens, due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent. Thank you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced. Attention Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.